Protestant and Republican. That's where the sword of men, Protestant and Catholic. Our whole conflict is blamed on religion. It's not about religion. It's not a religious war. It's political. Either as a loyalist one for Northern Ireland to remain part of the United Kingdom, or as a Republican one for a unified or a united Ireland for Northern Ireland. But it's also a war over land. Both sides believe this is their land. Doesn't matter what you do, you'll never please two sides at the same time. Having said that, in this area, you've got what we would call ordinary Protestants. The false